Santa Claus will give you a prize. Number two, he's gonna go with number two. Let's open number two for him.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Five blocks every day on GT 91.
Five blocks at Subway. Five blocks with your face. Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy Ben Barrage. Welcome to this episode. I'm in the world, Barrage Fashion. And I just tweeted and posted on my IG. I invited my followers to come to this chess game. Okay, don't forget to drop a like, man. Please like this video. The like goal for this video is 5,000 likes. Please like this video right now and don't forget to subscribe. If you want to join my chess games, my fashion shows, please follow me on Instagram and Twitter. People are now going crazy. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. When I host one, I will announce on Instagram and Twitter. Okay, guys, let's start this chess game. As always, some chests have troll prizes, some have awesome prizes, and one of them has a huge prize. Oh my god, I don't want to tell you guys right now. I don't know who's gonna get it, but the prize is huge, guys. Oh my god. Let me just say ooh one more time and then we're gonna get started. And they're stuck down here because I didn't open my dragon gate. And now I'm being trolled by blueberries. Okay, I'm gonna open this dragon gate and let them go up. That way they can like surround the whole arena. So I'm gonna open this for them. Oh, did I just open one? Okay, no. And now I'm blue. I'm a smurf. No! I need a potion. I need a potion, but I can't leave this world. Antidote, not potion. It doesn't matter. Okay, I'm blue. Blue is sexy, guys. Okay, I'm just gonna go with the flow. So, okay, thank you so much, Pure Focus. Man, he read my mind. He knew I didn't want to be blue. I'm gonna pull Pure Focus just because he was so nice to me. Wow. I just jumped over there and he just gave me an antidote. So that's good karma, man. So I pulled him. Number? Say a number, man. Thank you so much, man, for helping me out. So I pulled him. Wow. Okay, he wants a selfie, so okay, sure, man. Wow, man. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. I do chess games, I do fun videos, I make movies. Keep you guys updated on new updates. I keep you guys updated on scams. Wow. Okay, he's gonna go with number 12. 12. 12. Okay, let's open number 12 for Pure Focus. Is that his name? Pure Focus. Thank you so much, man. I hope you got something good. Oh, so sorry. So look at his sad face. I'm so sorry, man. But at least you were picked. Because you helped me out, bro. You were picked and you're on my channel. Okay, you're in my video. You get a selfie with me, man. You're gonna be famous, man. Can I what? Selfie, okay, let's take a selfie real quick and I'm gonna pull the next person. Selfie. Let's take a selfie and then I'm gonna kick him and pull the next person. Thank you for playing Pure Focus and he's done. And I think he kicked himself. And we're gonna pull the next person. Okay, some people have complained that I pull pros. It's pretty much random, like I don't even look. I just pull somebody, you know, just from the group. It's hard to tell, like look. This was random. So, you know, I don't pick like, oh, okay, I'll just pick pros or I'll just pick noobs. Like, I just try to be as random as possible. And he's picking number 3. Let me make sure he wants number 3. 3, okay, let's open 3 for him. And what's up, Indonesia? What's up, brothers? Let's open number 3. And he got one wooden platform. Oh, man. Please pick it up, man. It's from Ben Barrage. Please take it, man. And I think he wants a selfie. Please take it. Okay, he took it. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you for playing. Some troll prizes, some really nice prizes. Let me pick another person. Let's pull one from this group right here. Okay, we got level 12, so I think you guys should be happy. He's not a pro, he's only level 12, not number 12, level 12. And I don't know which number he's gonna pick, man. What number? What is the number you want, bro? Number 5. He's gonna go with number 5. I hope he gets something good. Number 5. He said number 5. He uses X-ray vision and he picked number 5. Come here. Number 5. 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh my god! Oh my god! Two world locks! Two world locks! Two world locks! Oh my god. Congrats, bro. Where did he go? Hey, he wants a selfie. Let's take a selfie real quick with Kelly Zui, 2004. Maybe that's the year he was born. 2004, he was born in 2004. Okay, I think he's done. Let me kick him and pull the next person. Who's gonna be this team? So many people here, guys. Gonna pull one from this side, and we got level 55. See, it's hard for me to tell who's a noob, who's a pro, because, you know, because they can try to dress like a noob. He picks number 1. Okay, we're gonna open number 1 for him. Wow, wow, wow. Let's pick number 1. What's up, USA? Let's pick number 1. 3, 2, 1. And he got a mommy mask? That's pretty good, man. Right now, it's about 1 each. But he's level 55, so it's not that good for him. But still, though, just the game. Thank you for playing. Thank you. Wow, very nice of him. Let me pull another person. Maybe from this side. We got level 26. And very nice, man. Bing, 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 bing. Pull me, mommy, me, OMG. Oh my god. What number he was picked, man. If I just pull you, you're already a little bit more famous because you appear in my video, man. So, you know, that's awesome. Just thank you for coming. And, you know, if you're picked, you're already pretty lucky because there are tons of people here. One number. And it's almost Christmas, man. That's why I look like Santa Claus. Number 1. Are you sure? Because, okay. Okay, you got nothing. Why did you pick number 1? What number? Gonna wait for him to pick a number. 11. Okay, let's open 11 for him. Ooh, 7-11. Number 11. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. Oh my god! I forgot what it's called. Aqua Crystal Skirt. That's like 2 to 4 world locks. Yeah, it's like about 2 world locks. Thank you, no problemo, mi amigo. Gonna kick him. Who is next? Let's pull one from the top. This gonna be random. It's random every time, guys, pretty much. Okay, we got this person. Let's pull him. And nice monkey. Oh my god. What's up, Turkey? I think this is Turkey. Yeah. Hey, what's up, Turkey? Wanna give a shout out to all my Turkey fans. Man, I'm lucky. You are lucky, man. So many people here. And I pulled you. I want 4. He's gonna go with number 4. Safamo. I want 4, please. Wow. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, 3 world locks. 3 world locks. 3 world locks. 3 world locks. But these are just small prizes, guys. There's one grand prize. This prize is huge. I don't know who's gonna get it, guys. It's huge. Wow. Who's gonna get the grand prize? Let me remind them. I don't wanna remind them. They don't know. I haven't told them that one chest has a huge prize. So we're gonna pull the next person, and we got Dragon Kuza. And what's up, Thailand? He's gonna pick a chest. Thank you. And he's gonna pick a chest. I don't know which one he's gonna pick. He's thinking. And where is he right now? He's gonna go with number 7, I think. Number 7. Let me ask him one more time. Why am I punching random blocks? 7. Let me ask him one more time just to be sure. 7? 7? You sure? You sure, bro? Sure? 3, 2, 1. I can't even see the chest because this guy's spamming so much right here. Okay, I gotta make sure you guys can see what's inside. Should I ban him? I don't want him to feel bad or nothing. Boom! Oh, one world luck! One world luck. Where did he go? Where did he go? What the freak? Hey man, where did he go? Did he get DC? Did he get DC'd? Where did he go? I forgot his name too. I forgot his name, so that's too bad, bro. I don't know where he went. Let me ask that. What happened? Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did he go? He DC'd. That's too bad. I'm gonna close it. I'm gonna close it. He DC'd. How many more do we have today? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Not a lot. Gonna pull the next person from this side. We got Pro Ninja Sun. Nice name, bro. What's up, UK? Pro Ninja Sun. He's the son of a pro ninja, and he's also a pro ninja. Number. Last time I typed number. Oh my god, screen it, please. Okay, let's take a screenshot real quick. Then you can pick a chest, and Santa Claus will give you a prize. Number 2. He's gonna go with number 2. Let's open number 2 for him. Oh my god, 3 world locks. 3 world locks. 3 world locks. Oh my god, huge prize. Not so huge, but 3 world locks is better than a mummy mask or a dirt seed. So, I kicked him one more time just to make sure. Let me pull one from this side. We get Ahertz from Turkey. What's up, Turkey? What's up, Turkey? Sorry. Why sorry? Oh, I pulled him. Are you so honest, bro? I even forgot I pulled him already. He's just so lucky. I pulled him twice. Thank you so much for the honesty, guys. He was very honest. So nice of him. Let me pull one more. Let me pull one more from this side. We got this person from China. What's up? Ni hao. Ni hao. I think she's from China. I think that's the Chinese flag. Ni hao. Ni hao. Number 8. She's gonna pick number 8. China is picking number 8. Leave a comment if you're from China. Leave a comment if you're Chinese right now, man. Leave a comment. She's picking number 8. Gonna count down right now for her. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Rainbow wings! Rainbow wings, man. I bought it like... I paid 21 world locks just earlier for Rainbow Wings, man. The prize is 19 to 21, but I saw 3 guys, they were all selling for 21. I bought one for this giveaway, man. And by the way, if you host a chess game, don't ask people to pay. This is a giveaway, guys. Don't scam people. If you ask people to pay to play, you're gonna get banned. She got Rainbow Wings. Oh my god. Let me just say congrats to her. I didn't even tell them. One chest has rainbow wings. Oh my god, huge prize. Congrats. I bought it for 21 more locks. Wow. Congrats. But that's nothing though, because this weekend I'm giving away 4 pairs of angel wings. Oh my god. If you want to join that giveaway, watch till the end. I have some information for you guys. If you guys want to join, I'm giving away 4 pairs of angel wings. Each pair I bought, I think, was like 39 world locks each. Let me pick the next person. Let's do this side. Let's do this side right here. Okay, I'm gonna pull Dragon because he lagged out. He came back, so I'm gonna give it to him. You pick number 7. He's so lucky I pulled him back. I saw him and he said I DC'd, so. Wow, congrats, bro. Gonna pull the next person. Who is the next lucky person? What's up, Gaia? And I'm so sorry. Leave a comment, guys. I don't know all the flags. I'm so sorry. What flag is this? Which nation is she from? Is she from Thug Nation like me? Or Doritos Land? I don't know. Is Gaia a country? Maybe she's from Gaia. I don't know, man. I'm so sorry. Okay, I think she's gonna go with number 10. I think 10. Okay, let's open number 10 for Gaia. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas. Oh my God! Red Hero Cape! That's like 2 to 3 world locks, man. You can look like Hamumu, you can look like Seth, you can look like Thug Seth, you can look like Thug Mumu, you can look like Captain Noob. Nice prize, man. Let me kick her real quick. What else we got? We got two more. Gonna pull somebody from this side. Phoenix Dirty, did I pull this person already? Did I pull him? I'm not sure, probably not. Did I pull you? I think not. Did I pull you before? Did I pull you before? Okay, I think not. Phoenix Dirty, nice name, bro. He likes Phoenix, but the Phoenix is dirty. He's a dirty person. I'm dirty minded, maybe. He's gonna pick a chest. He's gonna pick a chest. We have two more. It's either number 6 or number 9. 6 or 9. He's gonna go with number 6. 3, 2, 1. Thug Santa is gonna open this for you. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Cyclopean visor. Oh my God, man. Congrats. No. You can join the Noob Army now, man. Congrats. Can you wear it? Please wear it, man. Wear it for YouTube. Please wear it. Put it on right now. Put it on right now for YouTube, man. Put it on. Oh, nice, man. Oh, welcome to the Noob Army. Oh, what's up, Phoenix Dirty? Oh, man. That's what's up, boy. Thank you for playing. Gonna pull the next person. I don't know. Just gonna randomly pick somebody from the right side, maybe from the top. Just randomly tapping into the crowd. And we got one person right here. Oh man, he's gonna go with number 9 because that's the only one. Either you pick number 9 or you get nothing, man. Number 9? Let me just make sure, man. Number 9? Of course he's gonna pick number 9, man. Oh, what's up, Indonesia again? So many Indonesian players. What's up? Let's open this for him. Oh, one blueberry! One blueberry worth one dirt block! Man! You can use that to troll somebody, but just don't use it on me, man. I don't want to be blue, man. I don't want to be Smurf. I'm nice and clean. Thank you so much for playing. At least you got a selfie, bro. And you're on YouTube. You're on my channel. Wow. Thank you for playing. Suffer more, guys. Suffer more. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to like this video, guys. And like I said, I'm giving away 4 pairs of angel wings. Dances, it works. Giving away 4 pairs of angel wings this weekend, man. If you want to join that giveaway, go see my video for angel giveaway entry. The link is in the description, man. Go see that video. It will tell you how to join my giveaway. Thank you for watching, Thug Nation. See you guys in the next episode. Peace. Okay, guys, there are so many people here. I think I'm gonna give away 5 world locks to one lucky person. Gonna give away 5 world locks. I don't know who's gonna get it. Okay, 5 world locks. Let me open this real quick. Oh! I don't know who got 5 world locks. Oh my God! Look at that! Woo! Look at that! Oh my God! People are just pouring in here. So many people. Whoa! 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 Whoa!